ฟาดหัวผู้ยุลุ่มหุ่นละไต
Sorry.
So she has a pattern in her head that she's been doing. This is quite a simple pattern. Blue actually is quite very talented. So now we need to make it. She does her speak too. Nowadays, it's really easy to copy patterns. So you just need to have the cloth in front of you, and then you can literally file that, I guess. So it's amazing to think of when you look at like blankets.
Right.
For me, they're like the symmetry and
But well, sometimes they don't seem to be very symmetrical.
Then we're looking at like super complicated, over a thousand patterns, because obviously the less symmetry.
Right, the more difficult it is to do.
So when you do see like the looms with the pattern, like a thousand different patterns, separate rows of patterns, the loom has to be very high to hold like a thousand different strings.
Well, and at some point they're going to loop threads around different two sets of nails. See, she's looped two here, at some point that will fill up and she'll
move down. What I've seen in Sandai, which is interesting, is when they have like either two warps coming through and each warp has a different pattern set in, and also like multiple ones of these, so like rows, things I've only ever seen in Sandai.
So sometimes seems to be a fairly